tree, man. Testing, testing, testing. Hold on, I just gotta see if my stream is good. I gotta pull up the chat too. Testing, testing, testing. I think we're good. Hey, welcome back to the live stream, guys. So I have made some new things with it. I am currently stuck on the vertical moving block, which I'm really having trouble with, so I'm just going to keep that off stream for fixing and stuff. But other than that, like, I actually made some slopes, as you can see right here. I can, like, show you, like, just a few levels, just to give you an idea. I also fixed some sprites here and there just to get it to fit. But, yeah, let's test out just the first few levels, and we'll go from there. Alright, let's test this game out. So, like, for today, I'm going to be just finishing up the final stage of the first act, and just finishing up some Act 1 boss fights, which is basically where Smash the Cat would save Ava from Dr. Glitcher's, basically. Yeah, basically it's just about Smash the Cat rescuing his girlfriend and defeat Dr. Glitcher for once, and then it moves on to the next act. Let me actually keep it on. I'm gonna just do the chat from there. Okay, I know this is going to be a little bit slow for me, because, like, I'm streaming and I'm playing a game at the same time, which, with this computer, it's a little bit slow, but, and it takes a little while to compile. Guys, hear me okay? Okay, yeah, I can actually hear myself. Sorry if this looked a little bit weird, but let's just play it, okay? There we go. See, there's a slope right here, I can just walk on it. I also use tutorials from Sean Spaulding's videos about Game Maker, at least for this engine. Oh yeah, I have edited out some of the moving platforms. So, yes, I will definitely edit out this stage right here, because it does look like a lot going on, so yeah, I had some people complaining about the art, I have probably improved with my second and third levels, don't you think? Let's see. I only got one person watching, which is strange, but at least this will also be up on YouTube, so don't worry. This is where you have to use the slopes, because all Smash would do is just glitch out. Aw, dang it. Alright. Yeah, I can just edit the ducking a little bit more. So I can just go into tight spaces, basically. But then I had to edit that out, too, so... Alright, does this gonna throw me off? Yep. Okay, I can, like, go on the walls and stuff, which is funny. Alright, it's back. It's back. I'm basically having fun with these moving platforms. Even though they're still a work in progress. Like, right here, I actually forgot to add those tiles. Yes, I will definitely add some graphics to these moving platforms, so don't worry. Like, it's sort of killing me, though. That is with the streaming, it's that way, but... At least the music's fine. Forgot to add some slopes right here, but you get the idea. Okay. All right. I'm gonna just stop the game right here. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna finish like the boss fights. Actually, I gotta. Yeah, you know, I think I'm gonna start recycling some sprites from the original game, but I'm just gonna have to improve on them like a little bit. Before I had to make the final version of these levels. But I think what I'm going to do first is that I'm going to do some boss fight work and see how we go from there. So if I go to add existing sprite, just going to go to special edition, any version that I have. I can add the Glitchster bot, which is what I call it. You know, this dude who chased Smash the guy in the end of Act 1, or near the end of Act 1 in the original. But Let's see. Well, I just get no search available for no apparent reason. Okay, no, I don't. Okay, good. Unfortunately, I can't find the other thing. Cancel. Do I also have another sprite for another flying enemy? No. Yeah, let's work on the first and third boss fight. I'm gonna do the third one first because it's a little bit easier. Okay. Castle tiles. I'm just gonna improve on this particular level, because that's where I got real lazy. I'm just gonna add some blocks, even some blocks I haven't done before. I should have used Smash Bros. Cat 2's version of this level, because I used this level for Smash Bros. Cat 2, if you don't notice, for the boulder chase scene, which was my laziest. Smash Bros. Cat 2 was my laziest project I've ever done, but like I said, I'm restarting this series, so it's basically just a refresh of the entire Smash Bros. Cat series. Let's see. Okay, this should be connected to there. I have one person watching still. Okay. I think I could get rid of some of these objects. But, try something like this. Actually, nah, I'm just gonna go with the vine blocks for now. Ah. And I'm just gonna add a finish block right here. This is like the only thing I'm gonna do for right now. But, alright. Let's add some blocks. Delete some process. Alright, let's see. It's a brown block. And they're basically about the same as the other ones, so. All right. I'm just gonna just recreate the five. That. There. Just go back to start position for now. And don't worry, this will not be in the final version. I'm just doing that for example. But let's see. Okay, no. I don't want that. I don't want that. Okay. That was actually a YouTube link from like my stream that I copied. Was it? Whatever. Let's see. Boom. All right. I see how it works. Let's see. Yes, I will definitely edit this boss fight, but it's gonna take some. Whoa. Very unexpected, but. I'm I should also edit Smash's Jumpin' Sprite. So let's see. It's coming. There we go. Okay, enough with the music. Okay. So I know that that works. Just gonna put this right back here and this right back here. Alright, let's see what else. Okay, I'm actually gonna... Yeah, you see, I actually did some work on the, Castle Stage Act 1-5, Section 1, basically. All right, that's what I'm going to do. Oh yeah, it's the castle tiles. Come on. There we go. Okay. This is a perfect place to put some moving platforms. Add a character in here. Alright. Okay, yeah. Alright. Now let's add some enemies. Third section. Does it blend in very badly? Yeah. Let's change it to a slightly lighter color. Of editing with this part here. And let me do a lot more level design here. All right, that's all for now. So I get another flying thing. It's gonna be a ghost, by the way, for the castle stages. So, yeah. We're just gonna play through this whole game, I think. Yeah. Then we'll go from there. Yeah, there's gonna be no one in the chat, so I'm just gonna just not turn off my phone, but like, you know, turn off the flash so it doesn't become distracting. Thank you. Dang it. Come on. Dang it. Come on. On. Yeah, I definitely gotta edit some sprites here. There we go, finally. Now don't die here. Finally. Had a moving platform there, but that's okay. Oh, okay, that was odd. I don't know why it didn't land there. Okay, that was weird. Yeah, I missed a block. Oh shoot. Yeah, I forgot about that. I want just to save some time, I'm just gonna put this, oh, and this. I was wondering why it looked so weird. Okay. How long have I been here? About 46 minutes. All right. So after I had to look so weird, but I was just checking how long I've been online. Let's test this out, and then I think after that, I'm gonna do like the improvements on the last couple sections of the final boss of Act 2. And then I will. I'll do this all off stream, but after this test, I'm gonna put this down, put the stream down, and wait for the next day. I know there's gonna be no music, but I'm only just doing this for the test. At the starting point, but I think all the rest of this is good. Come on. There we go. Oh yeah, I also forgot. Alright. I'll do this off stream though, because I'm kind of taking too much time. I think I'm gonna call this done. Let's see. I'm gonna switch. Okay, how do I switch? Oh, this one. Okay. Hold on a sec. Alright, so I think that's it for this episode of the stream. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next stream. So, yeah. See you later.